Guys, so I have my friends with me today, and I have my sister. So this is my friend Anaya, and this is my friend Maya. This is my sister Maya.
Hi.
And we are going to be doing makeup tutorial today. So, but first I want to show you my our makeup device.
I have my own channel.
I have my own channel. This is my channel. And sometimes my videos are on my sister's channel because I didn't know my camera was. And I got my own box, which I'm going to be doing. And then my friend Anaya, she has the big palette. The eyes look so big. And she has the pink lips. And my sister has
a little makeup pad.
The little makeup packet. It's a heart from Claire's. And she's gonna be and she has the red lipstick and this brownish.
Ooh, I like that one.
Yeah. So I'm gonna be doing my makeup tutorial. So there's gonna be separate videos. So yeah, I'm gonna be showing you my makeup palette first. So first up, what I have is my nails. And they have like little flowers on them.
Yeah, I like that.
And then I have this old palette. And it's Modella.
It's all brown and it has like those yellowish polka dots.
Sorry, it's like kind of dark, but it's morning. That's why I'm getting ready. Next. And so I have So I have a lot of stuff in here. So yeah. First off, we're gonna start off by the Dream New Air Foam. It's new made Blind New York. It's foundation.
We all need a foundation brush.
Probably not. I gotta think about it.
Lie.
Sorry guys.
Lie.
So I lost it.
Kind of.
Yeah. And I got my foundation brush.
Lies.
Purple one.
And she's gonna use it with this. Kind of thing.
That's my blind, so they're like similar.
They're like
perfect skin tone.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it has that red and then
kind of black.
So yeah, it's a foam one. That's why you just shoot and squirt.
And then you can use your brush to like
blend it all in. Yeah, it's like probably my first time. I don't know why, but I have background music.
This looks like a scissor, kind of. A scissor for your eyelashes.
Oh my god!
Oh my god, guys, like, look.
Only get a little, Mia.
Oh my god!
That looks like a big pimple!
Okay, guys, never do this too much. If you're a kid, don't do that.
Guys,
ask permission from your parents.
Tell them this, Mia. Do it, squirt it on your hand, and then...
Squirt it on your hand.
You might want to squirt it on your hand instead.
Squirt it on your finger and then
just stab it. For the foam ones, yeah.
Oh my god, it looks like a big pimple on your cheek.
I know.
If you're going to use this one, put little dab on your finger and then just put it in the places you're trying to put it.
Yeah.
Because if it's this kind of foam type, it will just like mess everything
like,
up.
Boom!
But that's good if you're like a
if you're trying to get like a lot of it.
If you're like a teenager, so you might want to put that much.
Yeah, like that much she has on her cheek.
She's gonna get...
Because I am almost like a teenager.
She's kind of...
You're gonna get pimples.
It looks like a pimple on your face.
A big mole.
Okay, now I might. But I will put that on my finger, and then I will take the brush and then do it.
No, you cannot use this brush.
I know. I'm going to do it.
Maya!
You're going to have to use your finger, like your hand, and do that. You have to ask.
Sorry, my sister.
She gets into her stuff.
She gets her stuff.
I'm going to do my makeup now. Can I start my makeup? Can I start my makeup?
Wait, no, you can't. Because then you're going to do a makeup show.
No, we're going to have a turn to show.
No, we're going to do all one video.
Yeah.
All one video of ourselves.
So you do yours after you're done with me, and then after I'm done with you.
But I wanted to be second. I think
I told you. That one's a good.
Sorry,
oh, oh my god, that looks so weird. You're gonna have to Google it.
I
want to
switch chairs. Cause Mia's big, and then I'm and like
it's going biggest to smallest.
No, like it's a pattern. Mia big, me little, and then you big again.
No, let's not do that.
Oh, that's not fair. I don't want to go upstairs.
You're gonna have to blend it in.
Then it's gonna take
blending it in. Just like patting it down.
What are you only gonna do? You're only gonna do eyeshadow and this?
No.
What are you asking to do? Mm. Like blush?
No. Guys, never do that. If you're a teenager, yeah, you can do that.
And you can set the top curl.
Sorry guys, I'm gonna go put my leg. Sorry, but I really can't put on my leg. So yeah. So we did the foundation. My face. Well, that's all. Oh, okay. Then you wanna fit mega sticks. Slicks. It's a balm stand, which it moisturizes lip color. Yeah, it's like really helpful stuff. So yeah, I'm gonna put on.
Drop it. Stop. No.
Just
looking. Yeah. Look it, look it, look it.
Okay, it's just a weird face. Oh my god. You look like a granny. Look at that.
Yeah. Now, then, turn to. And you're gonna start with your eye now. So, first off, gotta let it like moisturize and stuff, so you know. And then you might take it off. Doesn't dress me. I have things for my eyeballs. I'm just gonna use this.
Eyes.
But I guess I will do the
I'm just gonna do the tip thing.
Messed up. You're just messing up.
So I'm gonna skip this, guys, since I'm messing up. So yeah, guys, you just wanna do like the
just a little itty bitty one.
And it was like pretty when you were doing this, look. And I can't really sing, but look, and look, but yeah. So
next she's gonna be using mascara. Yeah. And then after she's done with that, she'll be...
Be quiet! You have to tell her if you're going. I'm a really good makeup artist. So maybe when I get older, I might open up a spot.
I'm going to. Because I'm good at makeup. I'm not. I am. I'm gonna be a dentist.
Cool.
I didn't want to be a doctor because
yeah, since my lashes are long, you might like this tutorial because
I didn't want to be a doctor because like the blood stuff and yeah. So I had to be a dentist.
Yeah, when mouths are bleeding.
You know that'll be disgusting.
That's what's gonna happen.
Getting blood. Can you open it? Wait, let me try.
You're
gonna open it.
Why don't you just be like a babysitter?
Yeah, that's
your job. But I'll be a babysitter.
Babysit?
Wah! So I won't have to be in a job and then they'll ask me. Ooh, I'll make something and I'll say three babies, a babysitter. For a babysitter, I can be a babysitter.
Or you can have your own online.
Babysitting. Okay, so guys, now that you've put on your mascara, just gonna cover your lashes. You gotta be careful.
Cause you could like take them out.
Hey. He was coming back.
I like to push my lashes.
I'm gonna do magic. I'm gonna do magic.
Nice.
Hey Mia. Did you know Ollie killed a fly with his hand? He killed a fly with his hand.
And then there's like this secret lip gloss that, and it's like really cute. I'll say, like, and I have like all kinds of lipstick. Yeah. So what you can do?
Pretty.
This color. It's from the Color Workshop.
Pinkish reddish.
Like a dark red. Or dark red pink, that's what I would say.
Yeah, that's what I would say too. And then it like really goes in.
Look, what is this? This is getting tiring. Me, are you almost done?
Uh-huh.
I wanna be next.
I'm next.
I'm gonna cut. this. Lip Smacker Sparkle Watermelon Ice.
Ew.
Smells really good.
Then you just want to apply.
To make that sparkle on your lips. Smells like watermelon, actually.
Then you're gonna get this brush.
Ew.
And
use that.
We're actually gonna use this.
How?
And technically for your whole face.
You should use like a light purple because to match your shirt. Like that one.
Be quiet. So we're not gonna contour our nose first. We're gonna be doing our eyes. But this eye look, we're gonna be doing like a dark brown. So we're gonna be getting light colors.
Hi guys, today we are going to do a makeup tutorial, and what we are going to use are these two lipsticks. And
sorry guys, I didn't show you.
And
what you're gonna get is the light
one is a brownish. We're going to use that one first for light color. Then we're gonna wipe it off, and then
since I don't really like darks.
Yeah, I need an eyeshadow brush.
thought you had the brushes.
Oh, yes, I have brushes. I forgot.
The brushes are in the back. So, we're going to use our brush here. And, yeah. So, what color we're going to use?
We're going to get darker.
Is
we're going to get
two colors.
Okay. This shade.
We're going to use is these two colors, okay? And that color.
Those two colors.
So, take some blue. Some blue.
So, since I'm going to be... since we're going to be getting those two colors, we're going to get the blending brush. Color first. It's getting like darker. Then you're going to get...
Make sure it's really this white.
Side with makeup and one side pretty and one side ugly.
Can you put the other
one on the top? Then I'm gonna get this. Okay. Yep. Then you wanna get like the contouring brush thing.
Okay. We're gonna do a glitch now. We're gonna do a cheat. So I need a blush. Mia, did you? Oh, so wait, guys. I'm gonna do a minute real quick.
Why don't you just take your finger and get a light color and then just do that?
So, now we're gonna contour our nose.
FIT Flit. What does it say?
Fit.
You're gonna need Fit Me. Okay? And this I like. It just opens like this. And this is the little brush.
Eyeshadow in your eyelashes on the top. So yeah.
So yeah, then we have to make cheeks. Okay. So this is how.
Did that just shut off on you?
So this is how I'm gonna look. That's all. So. Bye!
So you did that. That was like the rest of your nose and eyes. And then we're gonna do the brush.
We just did that.
So we're gonna use this Maybelline blush. And it's Fit Me blush for the jokes. And it's like, it's really pretty.
This is my video.
So I'm gonna do more, so you can actually like see because the camera's here.
Okay.
So I finished. Yeah. If you really like this makeup serum, I'm gonna show you in the light. So I really hope you like this video of how I look. It looked yes, but I did really good on job on this.
I'd say if you're going somewhere like fancy or like on a like going to a nightclub or like going out for dinner, you should have that type of face.
Yeah.
Mia, how do I get the
I'm gonna do another video of my basic routine. This is not my basic routine. This is just a makeup tutorial I'm doing. So bye.